This isn't the Bureau's first time in Bright Falls. 1970, 76, 8. Last one was in 2010. It's not exactly clockwork, but this town sees way more altered world events than most. We knew it was just a matter of time before the lake acted up again. After the AWE in 2010, the FBC's research department set up a facility, the Lake House, to study the threshold in Cauldron Lake, find better ways to contain the entity inside. Your tax dollars at work. When we detected a spike in paranormal activity at Cauldron Lake, before I even knew you were on this case, Saga, the Lake House was my first stop. I was shorthanded, hoped they could spare some help, maybe give us some intel on the situation. If I had any clue what was waiting for us in there, Saga, I just kept on driving. This is Agent Kieran Estevez responding to an AWE alert in the vicinity. I need to speak with the Marmons. So much for the welcome wagon. You all set up the perimeter. We're on the threshold's doorstep, so keep your eyes peeled.
Yes, ma'am.
Agent Kieran Estevez, requesting entry.
I don't have time for this.
This shouldn't take long, okay? You see anything, radio me.
The Lake House was run by the research department. Research and investigations don't really see eye to eye. What they call science, I call a violation of Bureau protocol and human decency. Classic interdepartmental drama, your FBI saga, you know how it goes. Now, in retrospect, my low opinion of the research department may have clouded my judgment.
Hello? Agent Kieran Estevez, Investigations Department. No one wants to check the individual carrying a firearm into a restricted government facility? No?
Hello, and welcome to another exciting day here at the Lake House. As I'm sure you know, I am Dr. Jules Marmont, and this is my wife,
Dr. Diana Marmont.
That's handy.
We want to thank you all for helping us break new ground.
Dr. Marmont's not here.
Nobody is?
I'll have to check downstairs.
An experiment? That bodes well.
They must all be working on the lower levels. I'll need to head down.
Changing passwords, huh?
Access denied.
Well, you are not keeping me out.
Access denied. Access denied.
I need a key card with clearance. Ugh, this key card isn't gonna cut it. That's not right.
This should get me downstairs. soon as I got in that elevator, my bad news detector started going nuts.
Estevesta team, something's going on in the lake house. I want all nearby agents to... Oh, shit!
Agent Estevez, what's your status?
Breach detected on sublevel 5. Staff should seek shelter immediately.
We have a situation in the lake house. All agents, converge on the facility now. Where's the fucking elevator? Okay. Priority one, get the lights on. Standing around in the dark near Cauldron Lake is not smart. What the fuck was that? Darling. Okay, he doesn't do a damn thing without power. That is not a regulation FPC weapon. Can't open it from the side.
Oh, I wish they'd make these things lighter.
The way I saw it, there was only one way out. Identify the source of the event and contain or eliminate it. Now, good news, I just had to keep going down. Bad news, the elevator liked to disappear. Turn the receiver on. At least the elevator's back.
First off, a huge thank you. Lake.